And the movie is fantastic. Here's
a quick 1 minute summary clip from the film. Take a look and listen.
We've created a society in which each faction plays a critical role in maintaining the social order. And it is up to all of us to take a stand against its one true enemy, divergence.
Who's that?
I know you're angry, but you're letting it consume you.
You are living proof the divergent problem has grown beyond all control.
Kill them both.
Factional law must be upheld.
It's time we fight back.
Oh, I can't wait together. I'm more looking forward to this than the seventh Hunger Games.
To rescue a little civilization.
That's
we
a
have left.
Too.
Yeah. I'm not gonna let you do it.
Did you interview her, Freddie?
I did.
Tell me you interviewed this. What is her name?
Her name is Shailene Woodley, and
she's
I'm going to have that interview coming up in a few seconds.
Shailene!
Quiet, there's a lot more romance in this one.
Oh, no kidding?
Yeah, there's a...
Really?
Yeah. Okay. And there's some quiet times where you know what's happening during the quiet times.
And what's this movie called again?
It's called The Divergent Series Insurgent.
Yeah. Okay, that's too much.
Okay, Shailene Woodley's the big star.
Yeah.
Well, they're just going to be calling
something
it
something catchy like Blazing Saddles, you know.
Yeah. So she's the big star, and she was in the film called The Descendants with George Clooney back way. That really was her breakout film.
This girl was, the daughter.
Anyway,
so.
Big star, and she does some running and some action. A lot of it, you know, is just in short bursts, but I asked her about stretching before the action scenes, and I also asked her, she's a big health nut, so we talked about that, and Sully, you can relate to this conversation, health and Shailene Woodley.
Yeah, you have to stretch. You have to take care of your body. Regardless of whether you're making a movie or you're working out at a gym or you're hiking in the mountains, you have to honor your ligaments and your muscles and whatnot and your connective tissue in order for it to function in its optimal.
And a health consciousness is very much part of your being, mm-hmm. right?
Yes.
Yeah. What do you think is the most important thing people should know about taking care of themselves?
I think people should understand that the basic fundamental of taking care of yourself really has nothing to do with you. Because when you, let's say you eat organic or you work out really and you live this great life and you're very eco-friendly and whatnot, so you're ensuring that you might live a healthy life if you get to live a long life, right? Because we're never in charge of what happens to us. But with me, I think the main reason why we should be taking care of ourselves is because it ensures a future for future generations and future ancestors to live on this planet in the same way that we're able to live on this planet. Because if we continue to deplete our natural resources and continue to eat certain foods and not care about certain things, it doesn't. We're all going to die. We're just going to die. It's going to be fine. But the people that are here in the future, the people that we are giving this planet to, they deserve a life in the same way that we have a life now. And to me, that is the most important reason why you should take care of yourself.
So there you have it. She's in a futuristic movie about... and by the way, I love the concept of the film, and I think there's some allegories there.
Wow.
About what's going on in today's society where and it's not so much with the young people, but in generations past where you were fit into a certain thing.
Oh, yeah.
I think there are more
divergence. It's a lot easier back then, wasn't it?
More divergence around. If you are attracted to that kind of film, I think you're going to like this.